We got a great fight coming up between Sonna Colay, Nicolae Walsh. This is going to be such a technical warfare, man. Sonna Colay defeated Trey Martin, and he defeated Nicolae Walsh earlier, but their rematch is probably gonna go the distance again. It was super close fight. I honestly thought Nicolae Walsh won that one. This is Nicolae's only loss of the career. 6 foot 0, this guy. Fought to a draw against Danny Rosenberger. Sorry, fought to a no contest. Defeated Charles Stanford, Daniela Fag, and many other high-level opponents. But I think this rematch is way closer than majority of you think. I didn't think Sonna Colay won last time. I thought it could have been a draw. And if I must pick a side, you watched the first match. I don't see anything different. Like, the only difference I see is probably Olivier Anonymous decision. I hope judging is going to be more fair this time. But fight goes the distance. That's my official pick.